suggest there's a link between vaccinations and autism.
Boss, all that so-called evidence has been debunked.
Listen to some of these ingredients. Mercury, thimerosal, aluminum, formaldehyde.
Boss, deciding not to vaccinate Stewie is something that affects all of us. The only reason they work is that if a critical mass of society gets immunized, then the diseases won't spread.
Look, Brian, I was skeptical too, but then I did some research, and I found some very interesting things from the leader of the anti-vaccination movement, Jenny McCarthy. See? Proof. Hard to argue with that. And look at this one. Glasses. Case closed.
I can't believe you guys. Don't you realize you're contributing to a potential public health disaster by not vaccinating your child?
That's exactly the point. My child is my child, and nothing matters more than his well-being.
Oh, God, this is going to be a Lewis story, isn't it? Game of Thrones is on, just a reminder.
Yeah, we made this mistake before. We got the other kids vaccinated, but Meg still got chicken pox.
Dad, this is acne.
Girl, you're nasty.
You realize the vast majority of people think you're wrong.
Well, maybe that's the problem. We just gotta change their minds. We're getting this town to change its mind about vaccinations.
Yeah, I'm with you. Just as soon as I finish getting the word out, the one thing more important. The brothers who made the Matrix are ladies now. They're ladies.
Just one of them?
That's the thing. It's both of them. What are the chances? What are the chances?